Thank you. So as we can see, this is just a one bar pattern, as opposed to what we know the clave now, and even the danzón, it's like a bilateral thing where it has two sides. So the cinquillo pattern is this, where we have a lot of the bomba stuff comes from. Remembering always that we have this sort of directional sense of the clave, the three side and the two side. Cool. So the conga accompanies on one conga like this. Then we have a section where he goes to the bell. The conga can play a little more freely. He's playing the role of the bongo player in his right hand and still the bell in his left hand. Play just the bongo pattern for now. Cool. So that in a nutshell is kind of where...